How to fix TikTok if it's not working iPhone. Hello guys, if you want to fix this problem, first step, go to settings, click apps and notifications, click apps and search your application TikTok. Go to first stop, click OK, and go to storage and click layer cache. After these steps, go to data, turn off Wi-Fi and turn on your Wi-Fi, and turn off mobile data and turn on your mobile data. And after these steps, you can restart your phone. So don't forget like and subscribe. Bye.